Here we have the castle. This is where they sell pastries, lunchboxes and muffins. Not only that, but after you've eaten, the children can play in the soft play area, giving the adults a chance to relax in the warmth for a little while. Here we have the foyer. This is where they sell burgers, hot dogs, chicken nuggets, basically all hot food and drinks can be purchased here. This here is the dinosaur lab. Here people will get the chance to learn more about their favourite dinosaurs and get to take plenty of photographs of them. Here are some of the rides that Wonderland has to offer. Altogether, the park has a total of 7 rides, all with their own characteristics. The other attractions that we have at Wonderland is Red Riding Hood's house, the Gingerbread House, the Seven Dwarfs Mine. On the off-peak times, the park opens at 10:30 a.m. and closes at 4 p.m. However, when it's peak times, the park opens at 10:30 a.m. but closes at 5:30 p.m. However, the last admission is at 3 p.m. The prices are £8.50 each, but for OAP, this will cost £8, but children under 2 go for free. However, this includes unlimited rides and crazy meals and an indoor play area. We have events every year for each holiday, such as Halloween, we go and have a trick or treat, Scare Extravaganza, which takes place between 5 and till 9. For Christmas, we have Santa Claus with his elves and reindeer, bringing everyone presents.